Hello, welcome back. This is Peter Kenshin 1913, and we are Let's Playing Super Mario Bros. 3. In the last episode, we made it to the Cloud World, and now we're on the obligatory Ice World, where fire flowers will be super duper useful. And we have our new enemies here, the piranha plants that like to balance balls on their mouth. Oh boy, no, you're not getting me. You're not getting me. Yeah, so you just gotta be slow and steady. No, I don't want that. Yeah, you might as well take these guys out because they suck. And those frickin' balls suck too. But yeah, there you go. First level, you get to see experience ice, cold, not fun. The not fun world is what I like to call it. Line up the thing! Let's see if we can actually do it. Probably not, yeah. I probably won't do this the entire game, I'm not gonna lie to you. Because I suck so bad at it. Alright, world 2, auto-scrolling world. Not too worried about this one. I should have probably got that. I'm sure there's like a P switch that changes all that. Oh gosh, now we're going up. Up. This is where the levels start to screw with you. Ups and downs. Oh, let me just head down now. I don't even want that power. Not as many enemies as I thought would be there. Interesting. Yeah, they really... I mean, the level design's still pretty good and tricky from what I remember, but... Yeah, it is rather interesting on the, Don't die. Alright, don't. Alright, good. Oh shoot, am I gonna be able to get this? Ooh, a hammer. I don't know if I... Okay, good, I do have it. I was worried that I'm, like, running out of items. I don't know if the hammer is useful for anything else. Maybe, I don't know. There's a whole nother row. Why was I worrying about how many items I could hold? Alright, welcome to this level. Oh, okay. Yep, gotta just hang out on that. Hey, you know what? At least I'm tiny. I'm gonna wait. Oh. Gotta knock him into that and try to get that. I wonder if it'd be better if I was big for this. I missed it. Ugh. Maybe I gotta be a leafy guy here for this. I guess the hammer to that pipe would be alright. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, as you can, you know the ice is slippery. Oh, I almost missed that. I don't even care about all these coins. Yeah, so you could lose your footing and fall and die. Luckily, you jump on that guy, or you could have just did the whole super jump and made it. but I decided to be very cautious. You know how I am. Oh, God, you're in the wrong area. I don't want to get... Well, I guess I could get these cards because... Wasn't there a 10 over here? Nope. Oh, well. Anyways, oh, this level, yes. Okay, I remember this. Oh, get out of here. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Damn it. Darn it. Gosh darn it. It's okay. There's gonna be a level for the frog. Don't you worry. I'm holding on to the frog for a reason. Sure, fire flower. Even though I should probably just come in here tiny. I'm not gonna get it. Yeah, they probably got a lot of great ideas from this. And then use this to... Oh, get out of here. And use... Oh, come on! And then use this for, like, Super Mario World. You know, the fourth game with Yoshi. They probably use a lot of good ideas like that thing. They're like, what about if we make it a roller coaster? What about if we make it a roller coaster? Oh, shoot. Oh, no! Wish you could see my face. I'm like, God, you could do better. You're so much better at this than... And you're just blowing it. I'm not going to be able to get it. You're just blowing it. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. I wonder if I just jump straight down. I gotta do this. I don't know if it's worth jumping. Just gotta be patient. That's what it's all about, being patient. See? You did it. Good job, me. Just be patient. Uh-oh, I just made... Oof, that was something you don't... That's something you don't hear every day. Let's see. Sure. Although I can't get this thing over here. Because here's the thing, if I get it... Ah! That's heartbreaking. There's no way to get that either. Heartbreaking. Sweet God. Gob. Nope. You gotta stick with it, Pete. You can do this. See, I gotta talk to myself here. You can do it. You got it. You're the best. Well, you're not the best, but you're all right. You're all right at best. You're mediocre. You got it. You're mediocre. You can get this done. You've got it. Sometimes I wonder how I did this as a kid. Just me and my brother would play. All right, you tried. Now let me try. You tried. Now it's my turn. Can I try? I can do it. Uh-uh. Okay, careful. Alright, here we go. Now it's the no effing around time. Yeah! Eat it, Boom Boom. Yes. That's what you gotta do. You just gotta keep working at it. You'll get it. Timing, patience, practice. Boom. Now we're on here. Line it up. We're not gonna be able to. Yep. I think there's probably a method to doing it, but I don't know what the hell it is. I honestly don't care. Oh, one of these. Yeah, if I can skip those flippy platformy things, I'm good. Alright, that wasn't too hard. Yeah, you gotta watch out for those bomb guys. When they shoot the fire, it sucks. Alright. Let's take out you ice bastards. Yes. Alright. Slow and steady will get you. Another cloud. Yay. I got more clouds than I know what to do with. Although there'll be a spot where I'll need to use a cloud. Although I'm not, I guess I could show you, one of these low. Oh, if I had the flying thing, I'd get up there. Alright, here's what's gonna happen. Come on. Oh no, it's not over here. It's over somewhere. Do-do-do-do-do. Yay! Oh, it's not over here? Oh, you son of a... See why I hate these guys? Oh, well. Yeah, I know there's a shortcut or something. But, that's it. I'm cool with that. But I don't think so. Yeah, I figured. It's gotta be... It's not over here. Get out of here. Ah! Okay, it's over here. You gotta fly up there with a thing. You gotta fly up there with a thing. Or you gotta be invincible. And I lost it. Oh, you son of a bitch. At least this is one of those levels that give you an opportunity to constantly do it. That's nice. Alrighty. So. Hmm. How do I do it? Because here's the end. I just need to... Ah! Damn it. I'm gonna run out of time. Oh, do I gotta take the shell up there? No, stop it. How do I take the shell up? Oh, damn it. Damn it. I know how to do it now. Ah, damn it. Farts. Just kill me. Alright, I know how to do it. One of the trickier levels. For sure. Tricky, tricky. Tricky, tricky. Let's just go up here. Get this. Excuse me. Go back up. Get the leaf, and now we're ready to roll. Alright, now I got it. Oh, get out of here! Get out of here with that. Yeah, so this is like a interesting level design in the essence of the way that they handle doing... I just got that! Come on! Go up the pipe! Gosh, man. Where it pretty much keeps you infinitely in there. You just gotta do it right. You just gotta do it right. Real pain in the butt level. Just gotta take your time. And you gotta remember, this is like one of the first times you gotta practice. Get out of here again! Come on, game! No, I don't know how to do it. Where you hold the friggin' shell. Get it. All right, we're back. Full disclosure, I recorded the remainder of the video and apparently it did not record because I accidentally moved the screen on my game on my screen recorder. I accidentally moved the Mario thingy and now I gotta work on holding the buttons down. Anyways, what I'm probably just gonna do. Alright, you stay there. Oh, damn it. Alright, I'm just gonna do this. I had a good one, too. Ah, damn it. Alright, yes! About damn time! That's how you do it! I know, it took me like 13,000 tries. There's probably a way if I used a P-Wing that I wouldn't have to go all the way over. Anyways, yeah, full disclosure, I screwed up the recording. Now I gotta re-record. And honestly, I don't even know if I should have done this, to be honest. I don't remember where anything is. No. Alright, well, whatever. Alright, let's take care of you, yeah. Oh, there we go. Do 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 do. Got a star. Yippee, skippy. Alright, we'll go to that after I beat this level. If I recall, this level is easy or hard. I don't remember. Oh, this level is hard. Or not. I don't remember. I just need the fire flower. I can get away with it if I get the fire flower. Which should be right here. Yo, where is that coming from? There we go. Anyways. Yeah, I... What the hell? I apologize if I haven't been making the bestest of commentary due to the fact that... Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah, because I'm concentrating. I think this is why I play role-playing games. Yeah, there's a 1-up over here. I guess I can try and get it. But yeah. I think I would just play some Mario. Been loving Bowser's Fury. It's a great game. Even though it's only like an add-on or whatever. It's not really like a full Mario game. Although you never know. It could potentially be something in the future that they do. Who knows? But it was fun. A lot of fun playing as Bowser Jr. And, yeah. I'm still working on Super Mario 3D Land. There we go. Yeah, you take it. Take it. Because I'm sick of you. Yes. And you take it too. Oh, nah. So close. I got 1-up, that's fine, I guess. I should have ran back and then ran forward. Well, what are you going to do? You can't win them all. I'm going to use a star. Although, I should have, honestly, pick a box. Its contents will help you on your way. I'm going to pick up a Hammer Brothers suit. A Hammer Brothers suit's pretty cool because you get to throw hammers. And that's always fun. Nah. You get to throw hammers, and then you also get to do other stuff. But do I have a hammer? Yes, let's use it right there, since I don't think I'll be using a hammer anytime soon with anything else. So I'll just use these here. I wonder if this is going to be a... Yeah, I would rather have this for this part. Yeah, take that. So yeah, in case you didn't know, these things over here, they're called donuts. Probably because I always thought they looked like teeth. I don't know why. But now I see why they're donuts. I was talking about that before, but I'm assuming they're called donuts because they have like a little hole in them, maybe. Anyways, in future Mario games, they would basically... They would come back after a while. So even if you did jump and like they went away, you would be able to like have them come back, which would be pretty sweet. And yeah, if you had the fire flower here, you could melt those things, which would be pretty nice, but I don't. So you do what you can with what you got. Anyways, the other thing I'm going to use here... Well, actually, let me see. How many... Yeah, I'm going to use one of these. Because I don't need it. Oh, this level. if this is gonna be a fire flower. No. Yeah, so unfortunately, I already did all this before. I'm just re- Oh, that was stupid of me. I'm just re- Oh, come on, game. When you turn around the slide, you should- Come on, Mario's, like, running around like if he had ice skates on. Not ice skates, actually. Anything but ice skates. Mario's got, like, I don't know, something on him. Anyways, I should go, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna wait, and I'm going down. I'm slow. It's all about slow. Come on. Just going slow, baby. That's how you do it. Oh, boom, boom. Ah, damn it. Oh, no, that's... Oh, gosh. There we go. I was going to say, I was getting caught in a trap. Boom! I can't hold on. Because I love you too much, baby. All right, we got him. I don't know what's over here. Oh, yeah, there is another item that you can get that I don't think I've been able to... No, you son of a... I think there's an item that I haven't been able to get yet. It's called an anchor. And basically what the anchor does is... Yes, I am the king of being small! Basically, what the anchor does... Uh-oh. Is it slows down the, let me hope this is a power-up. It slows down the airship when you, like, let's say you lose in the airship, which I did do last time. Oh, damn it. Just run. Uh-oh. That could have ended badly for me. But yeah, let's say you lose in the airship. The airship flies away from the castle. Then you... Oh, man, there's so many levels there. Airship flies away from the castle. Then you basically have to go find the castle. So if you didn't, like, beat a level, you would have to do it again or what have you. This is definitely a fire flower level right here. Yeah, and as you can see, little baby blooper. Oh, gosh. And giant Bertha's there. I don't know if there's a... Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought there was a pipe or something somewhere. But I guess I'm wrong. I don't know if there's a... You just gotta be careful. Oh, of course. Forget it. I gotta wait. Alright, so we beat that level. That could have been kind of scary. I mean, that one up. But yeah, Mario 3, tough. Tough game. The next one is gonna be. Let's use that, I guess. Yeah, the next Mario level is really hard, from what I remember. Ugh. Yeah. Double, triple, yeah, baby. I wonder if I got all those items. We'll never know. Anyways, welcome to world... Oh, no, come on. You can't run. Well, they do tell you never to run on ice, so... I will blame myself. I will blame myself. We'll walk carefully. Just walk very carefully. That was a bad move. I could have potentially had a oh, gosh damn it. Not this damn thing again. Nah, I might as well just kill myself. Or do that. Ooh, look at this. I didn't even see this last time. Alright, I'll take it. Too bad I'm teeny tiny. Alright, I'll take this. I don't really care about all the coins. Well, maybe a little bit. If only I had a firepower, I could melt all these coins. And if I think there's a way you can go in here. I don't remember how, though. Anyways, you want to make a big jump if you can. Or just do what I did, and I didn't duck. Oh, goddamn. Gosh darn. I got this, guys and gals. Let's use a mushroom again. Let's go in here and actually try. Not that I wasn't trying before. You know what? Take that. I don't need you. I don't need you. Alright, now... Man, now you gotta be careful, because you don't want to set off the whatevers. Those little, what do you call them? Plants, because they suck. Now, you can make this without, like, jumping on this guy. Oh, that was luck. Yes. Carefulness, precision jumping is what wins the day. Yay! And now we gotta go to the final castle of World 6. Oh, I walked right into that like a stoop. Like a stoopy. Come closer. Now you leave me alone, boo. Wait for Boo to go there. Oh, I should have went. Get it. Flippity flip flip flip. Oh, look at this. I can fly over. I honestly don't care. Oh boy. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh. Okay, now you just gotta wait for the thing to fall down and leave the boos alone. They're all like, oh my gosh, I got a migraine. Now we gotta be boom boom. Easily defeated, boom boom. And we open up the door to the castle. Boom. We are gonna chill out, Mario. And he's actually a seal here. Oh, it's terrible. The king has been transformed. Please find the magic wand so we can change him back. How come every kingdom's got a magic wand? What are they doing with these wands? Should they keep them with the kings? Why do they get them? Do these wands transform and do other things? All right, now I think this is, I don't remember what the hell it is. But let's not die. Oh, one of these. I don't like these. The ones where you gotta jump on the screws, the nuts. I don't like them. I'm gonna try to be ahead of the game right here. Look at how good we're doing right now. I'm feeling pretty good. Alright. Now, I would usually go for it, but I already have that power, so I don't really care. Just gonna take it slow and steady. Jump, and jump, and here we are. In the pipe to fight more Lemmy or something, I forget his name. Iggy? And we beat him, yeah, baby! Whee! Give me that magic wand! Now, does the magic wand destroy the airship, or does the... And then as soon as I get the magic wand and defeat the Koopa Kid, does he automatically transform, or when I hit the ground, he transforms? I don't know. Anyways, this guy looks appropriate.
He's like, oh, thank heavens, I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here's a letter from the princess.
And I guess you could use the warp points. Like, this letter, I think, says something about going back to World 3. There's a magic whistle hidden in the darkness of the third world. I think she's talking about... Now, some people probably thought, oh, the third world, you mean World 3. But I think there she actually meant the third level in the first world. Anyways, we'll have to pick it up from there. The last level is the seventh world is Pipe World, and it is the most annoying. I have been Pete, or Genshin 1913. You see that piranha plant over there? You're gonna enter in a world of hurt. Anyways, I've been Pete, or Genshin 1913. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye, and stay safe.